I'm Billy Franklin with Maxi Price RV, and today I'm excited to be able to demo the new 2018 Sportsman LE. Today I'm going to try to highlight some of the standard features that they've packed into this travel trailer at this price point. One of the things you're going to notice is a power tongue jack right there on the front. Going to make it easy for hitching and unhitching this unit. Dual 20-pound tanks with a tank cover. It's going to keep those tanks nice and protected from the elements. It's nice, aesthetically pleasing. 20 pounds makes it super easy if you want to switch those things out as well. Pre-wired Furion. Furion is a leading manufacturer in RV electronics. This is pre-wired for a solar panel, so if you like doing some dry camping and you want to be able to trickle charge those batteries while you're out in the sun, you can definitely do that. Secured storage, LED lighting on the inside, got a marine grade battery disconnect. So while this is in storage, if you want to disconnect the battery, you can definitely do that. Have an auto pitch power awning standard on this unit. This has a metal sided unit. We use a 26 gauge aluminum. A lot of our competitors are using 16 to 19 gauge aluminum. I tell most people that's not a huge numerical value, but it's the difference between comparing a Yeti cup to an aluminum can. Upgraded door hinge. This is a friction hinge. And as you can tell, you know, it takes a lot of effort to get that thing to swing around, so you don't have to worry about the wind catching that. You don't have to tie it up against your unit. A three-step, super entry step there, low. If you're traveling with small children or pets, it's easy for them to entry. Low grab handle that folds away when you're going down the road. Exterior power and cable hookup, so if you want to do some tailgating and watch some TV out here, you can definitely do so. The green valve stems on our tires is showing you that we have nitrogen-filled tires. That means that we're going to have more stable air pressure throughout. Even tire pressure wear and tire wear is going to reduce your probability for blowouts due to that. As we kind of go to the back here, you're going to notice we have a 6-gallon hot water heater. It's both gas and electric as well. We'll get to the back, you're going to notice we have a storage rack. And that storage rack gives you an extra 250 pounds worth of capability right here on the back. Large spare, all right, full size, raised up high. It's nitrogen filled as well. The reason why we're doing that is that way you can let your rack up and down without having to mess with your spare at all. We talked about those Furion electronics. Pre-wired right here in the back as well. So if you want a continuous view or if you want a backup camera, it's as simple as taking out four screws, plugging in your camera, and you're ready to go. Talking about KZ, you'll notice right here on our badging, KZ's been in business since 1972 and are producing these in Shipshawana, Indiana. One of the things I like to point out to my customers is a fit and finish of a KZ product. And warranty. This one's backed by a 12-month bumper-to-bumper roof-to-road warranty, as well as this thing has a full walk-on TPO roof. And it's backed by a 12-year manufacturer's warranty. So fit and finish. Why don't we take a look on the inside and let me point out some of those things that I'm talking about. The first thing that you'll notice when you walk in this coach is LED lighting throughout. If you like to do some dry camping, that's going to be fantastic. Also, the colors in here are fantastic. We're using a lot of residential style pulls on our cabinetry. As we pull on down, you're going to notice we use a seamless hydroformed countertop. So you're not going to have worries about water intrusions here. By doing that, we're able to do an undermount double basin sink. We're using a residential style high faucet, so you can wash any kind of big pots or pans right here. As we move on through the kitchen, 80-pound drawer slides, ball bearing drawer slides. These are the same thing that you find out in your home. This one has a Norcold 6.3 cubic foot refrigerator. The great thing about Norcold, one great thing is they're made right here in the USA. Also, you have your switch right here. You can do gas or electric, put it on the auto function, as well as your coldest settings are right here on the outside, so there's no guesswork. As we walked into the coach, this linoleum on the floor is an Armstrong residential grade linoleum. I mean, it's a huge upgrade into a travel trailer. Coleman Malk air system for our AC, ducted throughout. When we talk about technology in this thing, the pre-wire for the Furion electronics, we even carry that onto the inside into the living room. A Furion head unit here, DVD, CD, AM, FM. It's Bluetooth and even has NTC connectability for your smartphone. And that's just a few standard features that I've pointed out here in the Sportsman LE. We would invite you to come out to the dealership, let one of our sales professionals give you a complete demo of this unit, of any of these Sportsman floor plans that we have. And until then, we'll see you at the dealership.